Smart RTH. RTH can be triggered in three ways. Manually triggered, automatically triggered by the aircraft low battery, or automatically triggered by the control signal loss. Basic settings. Set the RTH altitude in the safety settings before each flight. Make sure the RTH altitude is higher than all obstacles in the flying area. The signal lost action of the aircraft can be set to RTH, descend, or hover. RTH is recommended. After taking off, hover the aircraft until you hear the voice prompt, home point updated. Manually trigger RTH. During flight, you can trigger RTH by pressing and holding the RTH button on the remote controller, or tapping the RTH icon from the left side of the camera view, and then holding the prompt RTH icon. To exit RTH, press the RTH button on the remote controller once, or tap the red icon on the left side of the camera view. Low battery RTH. When the battery level is low and only sufficient to fly to the home point, a warning prompt will appear in DJI Fly. If you tap to confirm RTH or do not take action before the countdown ends, the aircraft will automatically initiate low battery RTH. If you cancel the low battery RTH and continue to fly, when the battery level is only sufficient to land, the aircraft will land automatically and the landing cannot be canceled. During the auto landing, you can use the pitch stick and roll stick to move the aircraft horizontally. Use the throttle stick to control the descent speed. Find an appropriate place to land as soon as possible. Failsafe RTH. If the signal lost action of the aircraft is set to RTH, when the remote controller signal is lost, the aircraft will automatically initiate failsafe RTH. Even if the signal is restored during returning, the aircraft will continue performing RTH. AR display. During RTH, the live AR RTH route will be displayed on the camera view, helping you to view the return path and control the flight safely. The camera view also displays the AR home point. When the aircraft reaches above the home point, the gimbal camera will automatically flip downwards. The AR aircraft shadow will appear in the camera view when the aircraft is approaching the ground, enabling you to control the aircraft to land more accurately to your preferred location. The AR home point, AR RTH route, and AR aircraft shadow are enabled by default. You can change the AR settings in the safety settings. Advanced RTH settings. Enter the safety settings and set the advanced RTH to optimal or preset. Optimal is the default setting. When optimal is selected, the aircraft will automatically plan the optimal RTH path and adjust the altitude according to the environmental conditions, regardless of the RTH altitude setting. With optimal RTH, the aircraft travels the shortest distance possible, reducing the amount of battery power used and increasing the flight time. If preset is selected, the aircraft will ascend to a preset altitude first, then plan the RTH path automatically and return to the home point. In adequate lighting conditions, the aircraft will follow the advanced RTH settings to perform either optimal or preset RTH. During RTH, the aircraft can bypass the obstacles and geo zones. If the environment lighting is insufficient, such as flying at night or on days with thick clouds and heavy fog, the aircraft will ascend to the preset RTH altitude first, and then fly to the home point in a straight line. The aircraft can bypass the geo zones during RTH, but cannot bypass obstacles. To avoid accidents, make sure the RTH altitude you set is higher than all obstacles in the flying area.